People get angry for small things. You're getting upset. To mask or not to mask. Vaccine or no vaccine. Relax. There are two opinions. It's okay. Follow the one you believe is right. And love those who follow the other opinion. What's the big deal? Your brother also. Your sister also. It's okay. It's just an opinion. The world won't come to an end because of your opinion. Please. Nor will it come to an end because of the opinion of another. It's okay. Relax. You're not the only person on earth. They also have a brain. They were created by Allah. You can disagree and disagree strongly with them like I do. Subhanallah. And I'm not an anti-vaxxer, by the way. But we love them. We respect them. It's okay. It's one of those things. I disagree very strongly. But my brother, I won't disrespect you. I won't abuse you. I won't harm you. That's a bad habit. That is dropping yourself lower and cheaper than you can imagine. Don't do that. It's okay. Continue to talk about what you believe is right in a positive way.